divide 420 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 420 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 7. 4 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 42. When do we get 42? In 7 table. 7, 6, 42. Now, we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down. So 0. When do we get 0? In 7 table. 7 times 0. 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.